Apologies for that, chat. We should be good to go. And we are... Sorry about that, chat. We had a momentary freeze. Information has been updated, and we are in fact live. Finally. So, let's play. Let's continue story mode. Sorry about that. It's a big mistake on my part. Welcome to the chat. If it's the first time, I apologize if that was a bit too long. Still kind of new at this, so. Upgrades, let's see the upgrades. Can I upgrade? Oh. No. Resources, increase your maximum health by 20. And we're gonna go off after the little pest known as Gollum. I think you have to go to a cave, and this is not gonna be easy. No challenges today, just story, because I've been lagging behind the story. Okay, let's see what Gollum has to say. Creature Gollum is drawn to the wraith who calls the Bright Master. Your face seems to be bound with his. Now let us accept. Sorry, just a notification pop up. Why flickering like this?
This way. Come on.
Oh boy. Can't trust this creature. It might lead us to microtransactions. Nobody wants microtransactions. Why are there going to be microtransactions in this game? Well, in the next game, Shadow War. I know. The money. But still, come on. Jeez. You can do without.
You must follow us, Bright Master, to the treasures we go. Last we sneaked here, no orcs. They spread like poison.
Game over was slow, but I'm fast. Try to escape like his slaves, and I won't catch you. I will kill you.
Come on, you little creep. Come on.
After so many.
By the way, chat, if you hear if a problems with the audio, I will certainly fix rather quickly as you want. Is he talking about the Bilbo or Frodo?
Show us, then we'll take it.
So this is between the Hobbit and perhaps Lord of the Rings? It's about 100 years. It's about a century worth. 70-80 years, I think.
Bright Master!
Here goes. We wait here for you.
I mean, this is a cool game, and there's so much that can be done to improve it. Microtransactions?
Your friend seems quick to lead us to danger.
Knowledge of my past is worth any trial.
Mm-hmm. Okay. What the heck is that? Oh, a tower. A tower? Interesting. But does he lead us to the tower? I already found that tower, so it's not. On my screen, there's a strange flickering, but not on the stream. You'll see in a second when it goes to the. Another couple of people who got fridged.
is so fine a gift?
What a gift. But where is the prince?
Thief! Come here!
Release him.
Why do we chase these dreams? They offer no answers, only more questions.
These are not mere dreams.
They are memories.
My power grows stronger.
They are memories.
Trust. 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 Ranger should go now. Very dangerous here. We wait at the ancient tower for him.
Oh, not these things.
Ghouls!
Okay, how do I do that? Okay, I think I know how. They come. Okay, I get it. That's what the barrels were there for. Like, why are these barrels in the middle of the... Oh!
That halfling golem will betray us to the Black Hand the first chance he gets.
He has no love for the Dark Lord. That creature has a part to play in the fate of all Middle-earth. I can feel it.
Yeah. Which is better for by betraying everything. Now to help Ratbag.
Hot iron or hammer?
But first, a couple of easy kills.
Our warriors deserve more than they get.
Agree. It's always the berserkers who get out wrong.
There he is. Come on, Web.
Let me see if there are any towers nearby that I can teleport to. Yes. Fast travel. There we go. Whoopee! I'm going for five hours going on so it's usefulness for your cause. Keep him alive and we'll bring you one step closer to Black Hand of Sauron. Okay, we can do that. Keep this little.
You call this a duel?
No! I call this losing a duel, you glob!
Right here? Is that good? I'm just. Come on.
We better hurry, or he'll lose his head.
Awfully tempting, isn't it?
Blind his many eyes, and the beast can't see you coming.
Like you, and I will show everyone here how low that is.
That's the right
to keep him alive? God damn it.
Execute Ratman because you're bored.
Says who?
I've managed to stay alive longer than anyone else here. And I still haven't been promoted.
Another archer dead and only one remains.
We should have executed Ratman sooner. I get burned. Death in your hand is impossible. He was a champion, and you're a gutless wonder.
Ratback don't deserve it.
Finally, I get these guys. 8 damage range. Oh, damage by combat finishers. Okay. So, yeah.
Ranger! Oh, well, now that's what I call teamwork, eh?
Yeah.
Well, before I change my mind.
What about our deal?
Deal is over.
Well, very well, then. I just thought that we... Right. Wait. Wait! Ranger! Watch this.
Yeah.
Once the war chief hears of my victory, he'll make me his personal bodyguard.
And how does this help me?
A backstabbing bodyguard.
I like right back.
I'll take care of one of the war chiefs for you. You do the other four on your own. Then we'll meet at the training camp, right? I'll make sure the war chief is there. You're ready for him. What do you say?
Make sure you keep your head on your neck this time.
Yeah, I don't. Well, that's my plan.
Yeah, well, that's my plan, right?
Radbag led us up the chain of command in spite of himself.
He has a gift for failure.
Yeah, I like.
I see that little rat. I'll chase it down myself. It's been watching us for too long.
Ambush. I can do that. Yes,
break
I'm following
time.
The story.
Let's find some slaves to break.
Run alive! Some fool's coming to get killed!
Wait.
Kill all traitors!
Oh,
What word you just read? You bloody idiot ranger! No!
Yes, I know I said I was going to do story chat, but I just like killing Uruk. I really do. More fighting, less faffing about. Yes, I was gonna do story, but I just love killing Uruk.
Uruk
must die. James Brown is dead. Veteran warship. Okay, set. I like this game, has a good sense of humor.
I'm all right. That didn't hurt at all.
Tough, but a little bastard.
I know what you're thinking, Ranger. This was not my fault. I go to tell the chief that I've killed his bodyguard. He turns around, got the exact same face as the dead maggot I just killed. Regicus killed. Twins! What are the odds of...
Just make sure you show up to take the place of the dead war chief.
But the war chief's not dead.
I'm going to go kill him!
Good plan! I'll be right behind you. It works.
I'm going to kill him.
Training platform. But we'll see how the war chief soldiers do in the face of a true foe.
Rattle a cage and bring out the beast.
If Ratbag is able to take the war chief's place, it'll only be a matter of time before he leads us to the Black Hand.
Ratbag took out Gordolf and the executioner. How is that even possible?
There's the powerful Uruks. Why? I don't believe it.
Gordolf's death was one thing, but the executioner as well.
Get to the ground!
your court, Razor! Keep your eyes open for tricks!
There you go. He's dead. Come on, I killed him.
Finally, Ratbag is war chief.
Ranger, we did it.
Now honor our arrangement.
Don't you worry. War Chief Ratbag will make sure nobody gets in the way of your dirty schemes. But Ratbag can't speak for the other War Chiefs.
I wouldn't worry about them.
Could I borrow your... I need a sharper blade.
Yeah, I can't speak with the other guys. Can really, I mean, I wouldn't. Ratbag, the great and the powerful. Oh boy. Where to next?
heard rumors about some trouble in the war. Sounds like a good fight. Maybe we'll get transferred. Did I just hear something?
Bye. Goroth the Tiny? Yikes. I wonder why they call him that. Fast travel. Let's see what Gollum has for us, chat. Let's see. Back of the skull. Poor bastard. Gonna be easy. Oh boy.
Well, where is he? Your friend is either a liar or a coward. Maybe it was you threatening his life. Let's go find your precious treasure.
The guy hates elves.
The little vermin is not here.
The eagle hunts rabbits from up high, and so shall we. Were not built by the Dark Lord, but to challenge him.
Now only runes, buried in darkness.
Good.
A Grog. I need at least 20 men to bring that beast down.
Oh, then we must find another way.
Charging for the cave's mouth will only lead us into the Grog's jaws. A well-placed arrow will do the trick here.
Impressive, Talion. That should keep the Grog occupied.
The air here is thick in death.
This is not good. There's nothing about this that it's good, chat. I mean, I'm like, am I supposed to use those fires to kill the Grog, I suppose? Yeah, maybe?
Ghouls. Why am I not surprised?
Bowls and Grog.
Looks like the Grog won his fight against the Karagors.
And now is ready for another.
Nightcrawlers, vermin from the depths of the earth.
Hey, I like that guy. Nightcrawler from Marvel. You know, not this universe, but I like him. He's from Marvel. He's a nice guy. Catholic priest, too, by the way. I think. Depends on the writer. Could be Presbyterian or Catholic. Another shock to the system. Why would pick that up? It's so painful. Oh, the rings of power. This for the human kings.
Only you could accomplish such art,
Celebrimbor.
Celebrimbor. Greatest smith of the Second Age. I'd heard the stories, but
I remember my name now. I shaped the history of Middle-earth. I crafted the rings of power. Fly, you fool.
Run. Cutscene to the max. Run like the wind. Run it, run. I wanna run, I wonder why.
And good riddance!
I'm the one responsible for all of this. That's why Sauron wants me.
No! No! Bright Master is good. He looks after us.
Shut your insolent mouth!
Nasty Ranger. He knows nothing of the Bright Master.
I know of his legend. How Sauron deceived you into making the rings. He tortured both you and your king.
And the precious. The Master makes it too. Where is it?
I have no memory of any such thing.
Why would it even matter?
The Master must remember. Yes, he must. We dig up more treasures. Yes. Yes, yes.
Self-serving little prick.
I grasp at vespers of memory, the rings of power.
Lying to men, their power became their undoing. They became the Rainwrights.
Yes, the Nazgul.
But the Nazgul were destroyed.
As are many who come in contact with the Rings of Power.
I think I shall do a challenge before we continue.
I'd never want to go into battle without my crossbow.
Intel, I wanted that intel. Guess it's mine to have then. Let me see if I can find this idiot.
What do I kill this girl?
A slave's on the roof!
Trying to get intel. Jeez Christ, I forgot. Trying to get intel. Come on, don't kill them.
Oh, I've been attacked by ghouls plenty of times. You get used to it after a while, you can survive anything.
Survive
thanks
that.
A plenty, stranger.
Didn't survive that, did you? Need the intel.
I am in your debt.
What I needed. See if I can kill another captain before I finish the stream. Fast travel. What is this? Fisto. Let me check this fist.
There's too many of us! We're free!
Okay, I want to do that. I'm going to do that one mission first. I love liberating. I love any game that gives you that if it has slavery, I can liberate the slaves. I love that. I really do. It just makes... I mean, talk about being empowered. On your master. I am the ranger. I am your master now. Wait, that's not right. Never mind.
If you can throw a slave's head in the air, and our archers can turn it into a pincushion before it even hits the ground.
Freedom.
There you go. You're free to go now. Run, because there's a Caragor that I haven't dominated.
Come across that Caragor we let escape. Don't let it bite you. It's a nasty thing.
Ah, more intel. Yes. Up on a way. I know. I took it.
That dog reckons he can turn us all into firewood. Let's prove him wrong and make sure it's burned.
I think it's gonna be my last mention chat before I
What was that awful shriek at us?
Can you hear me?
Buddy, watch it.
We need help.
Fight. Maybe we'll make you do it more often.
Someone's killed him.
What was that?
Down on us!
next time I see him, he's dead.
Sorry.
Thank you, Ranger.
I didn't mean to cause so much trouble. I just lost my head. I hope my friends can forgive me.
Said this is gonna be the last one, but then there's a little bit of one more, always one more.
Die,
dead bird.
Digging everywhere. Well, they've dug huge caves into the ground in the side of the hills and into the mountains where they do their work. Some of it's forges, and they got blacksmiths making armor and all kinds of weapons. They save on metal by making their armor for the front only. Like they're not planning on retreating anymore. Oh, and they got these huge pits too, bigger than I've ever seen. They pull in new orcs, maybe 100 or so a day. Some of them are those Uruk-hai. You can tell them right away, because they've got a head or so on other orcs. They come out fighting, and immediately start bossing everyone else around. No one's the wiser about me spying. But don't send no more clones. The other orcs might get suspicious.
The orcs are...
They're tough, and they're not stupid. We underestimated our enemies.
They are forged for one purpose, to destroy the world of men.
They'll bring war to all of Middle-earth.
The Dark Lord will be here. Hope he doesn't kill every slave in the land. I hate eating rats. Surviving death.
Break a little worm!
Let's see if I can do this.
I am
and then
dead.
End this. Rose through the ranks of the monstrous beast, cutting through them like a blade and spraying terror wherever he went. Forged the legend of the sword Urfael. Like Raphael, but with a Ur.
Thank you.
running out of time, running out of time.
Machines, see? And they're digging up everything in Udoom. The thing tears the land up. Then the slaves pick through everything. Clay and mud go to the kilns. If they find metal, that goes to the forges. Anything they can use, they take back. And if they find an old weapon or piece of armor, they hand it off to the Urukai, the brigands. Maybe to study, maybe to wear. I don't know. They're on the move, for sure.
We must know what is happening in Mordor. We have other eyes there, but yours are sharp. You serve us well. You will return there and report back. The Council must not learn of your actions. Do not get caught.
Grublik.
For years, we stood on top. But the Black Gate, looking into Mordor, seeing nothing. We were asleep.
The murderous rhythm of the Dark Lord's war machines will awaken all. We must break them.
You're gonna see!
Sala loose.
See what's going on in Barad-dûr. They die of fright. Say that's the trouble of killing.
Slay this creature, and perhaps I will grant you the mercy of a quick death.
Oh, not today! Push him back!
This and you'll suffer. Oh, I promise you that.
I'm the sword.
Yeah, okay, I think that's enough chat for today. This is where I call it quits. Thank you for coming. I know you've been pretty quiet, but that's just the way things are. I hope you enjoy the show. I may start another game soon. Probably something like, well, I don't know, Stardew Valley or something similar. But for now, thank you for coming. And if you like this or any video on my channel, please comment and subscribe, and I'll see you when I see you. Good night.